Out of Evansville, police say a teenager was shot late Saturday night. Detectives calling the shooting a random act of violence. A teenager arrived at a local hospital with a gunshot wound to the foot. Police say the young man was walking on Washington Avenue near Washington Middle School when he was shot. The victim did not know where the bullet came from. Police are working to piece together what exactly happened. Anyone with information should call 911 or police. Kentucky